what we mentioned. It looks like a working ecosystem of people.
Yeah.
There are lots of people who actually care about the city, which is something that I think tourists notice. And all of the also at the museum, we noticed that it was a really tough museum that showed us all of the history, even the what I would personally call the dark side of the history, without any shine, without any shy, but by making us part of what was the history of the island and what were